The first sound concept, of course, since we're talking about Mark Levinson, is clarity. Now, there's really two ways that we look at clarity. One is through something called detail. Detail is when you're picking up something that you don't normally hear in other systems. For example, the singer takes a breath between the notes and you pick it up. You know this, that it's really good, when you hear your customers say, "My God, I've heard that song 1,000 times. I've never heard that one thing." That's detail. The next part of clarity is separation. If you imagine an old transistor radio, it's got one little hole in it and all the sound has to come out of there. All the sounds are kind of jammed together. Now, you can hear what the music sounds like, you can hear the words of the song, but again, everything is kind of jammed together. Now picture that it breaks out of that mold and each instrument has its own space and you can clearly follow along one instrument at a time. So separation is nothing more than just that. Each instrument is separated from each of the others and the vocals are separated from the instruments as well. So two very good ways to evaluate clear sound.